I came to see my son.
He's not here. Now go.
You are not going to keep me from my son.
Well, don't even try me. I'm not the bad guy here.
From where I'm standing, it looks pretty close.
Honey, where were you yesterday?
I was working.
Okay, well, while you were working, I was right here.
I see that.
Does this look familiar to you?
This is not my son's birthday party invite.
The fact that you couldn't even take a moment to pay attention to your own son or listen to him while he's talking to you is the very reason you can't walk through that door.
So he's here.
No, I told you. He's not here, Tony.
Tony!
He's not here!
Tony!
Tony, Junior. Stop it!
I'll make it up to him. I promise.
No, don't you say that. Don't you say that. Do you have any idea what it's like for me? Any idea?
Do you have any idea what it's like trying to climb the corporate ladder?
No.
What's going on?
What's going on? That's your problem, Tony. You never know what's going on. Last night, our son couldn't even blow out his own birthday candles because he was crying so hard. Everyone already knows that you're not going to show up no matter how many times you promise, so don't you say that because you don't mean it.
Here we go again. I'm at least trying. Just a birthday party. I'll make it up to him.